I didn't really make much difference.
Good job. So is there any like weird movements that you try?
No. I'm very skeptical. If it hasn't, you know, really got any evidence behind it, I'm not super interested. You know, I don't want any crystals waved over me or anything.
Will you not be like just curious? Assuming you could have it done for free, like.
but that's, the other thing is, I've got to go to the place and like the time. Yeah. The time involved is like significant. I don't have a lot of free time. I don't really want to spend it.
Someone dancing in front of you with crystals.
Yeah, exactly.
Burn.
I think I'd do it if there was maybe some kind of like side benefit.
Oh, you get like a Big Mac.
You get like a happy ending or something.
Okay. You know, let's all wave crystals at you if you get a hand job.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Okay, but what if you're going to a place to get a hand job right. And they're like, it's new policy, but we now have to wave the crystals over you. What are you going to do? Are you going to choose the crystal one or the non-crystal one? Both are a hand job,
right.
But one has like 10 minutes of extra crystal waving.
I think I'll just get the hand job.
Yeah, not the moderately erotic crystal waving. Like, you know. God, but you'd have to be careful because that could awaken some kind of weird crystal-based fetish.
Well, that's it, because I think next time, you know, you're going to need more crystals to get the same effect.
And you're like, oh, sorry.
And
love,
just every time you do it, it's like you end up getting deeper.
You're really hot, but unless you are holding big lumps of amethyst, it just can't do anything.
It just
doesn't work.
It's just, yeah.
It's the only thing that does it for me.
And then, like, my partner's going to ask why suddenly she has to have, like, you know,
all this, like, crystal necklaces and earrings. No, keep them on.
Yeah, exactly. Like, oh, what? You know, suddenly geodes are, like, very yonic looking.
Just all over your house. Oh, my God. Well, they're already, like, you
can't go into that
like,
weird shop in the mall anymore because, like, without getting, like,
that
aroused.
One time they caught you. Just yeah. Fucking one of those things.
Fucking a geode.
Oh, God. Yeah, and she's going to ask you about, why is your dick so lacerated? Yeah. Don't look at it! Nothing! I caught it in my flies!
Again!
Oh, my God.
It's the third time this week!
Shit the bed.
Ooh. upkeeping.